people 10 years ago probably only knew creminis or portabellas. Now they know oyster mushrooms. They're, you know, cooking with this wide range of wild species that grows in the Maine woods.
You can see the white here are the mushroom cells starting to grow. Mushrooms can be grown at home, very low tech, very easily, just as easy as lettuce or tomatoes. We kind of do the hard part for you, which is getting that genetic material.
The flavors and the textures that you find in the fungi kingdom are as diverse as the textures and flavors you find in the plant kingdom.
Mushrooms are just the next thing that really haven't been represented well and people haven't been exposed to, and they're realizing that it's just a huge wealth of delicious, healthful food.